I think martial arts genre has a long history. And what interests me most is I think this genre needs a new chapters. And it is something that I never work on because this is my first time to make a film about Kung Fu. And then I realized it is not really a Kung Fu film. It is a film about Kung Fu. It's about not only the skill, but also at the same time for the audience to know more about what's behind these martial artists, their value, their discipline, their code of honor, even their philosophies. I think it is very important to understand those and to have a better perspective about what Kung Fu means to us today.
Vor drei Tagen hat mein Vater hier gesessen. Heute Abend sind wir an der Reihe.
Gern.
Es ist nur schade um die schöne Einrichtung.
Beim Kung Fu geht es um Präzision. Zerbreche ich nur eine Sache. Gewinnen Sie.
Kung Fu is about precisions. If you are that good, both of them supposed to be like a martial art genius. If they are that good, they are not going to break things. It's, people said a good martial artist kill by inches. That means my punch is 1 inch stronger than you, longer than you, then I get you. So it's really about precisions. And the rules of this challenge, this fight is whoever break things, lose.
Manchmal muss ein Krieger aber mit der Zeit gehen. Was ist, wenn ich nicht mehr zurück kann?
Dann muss ich dir das Vermächtnis der Familie Gong wieder entziehen.
First of all, it's physically very demanding for the cast and also for the crew, because just imagine all the fight. The first fight scenes in the rain, we shot it for 30 nights, non-stop, under the rain. And the last fight between Gomara and Ma on the train stations, we shot in a small train stations, remote train station outside of the north in China, under the temperatures almost like minus 20 to 25 every night for 2 months. So it's very demanding, but it's very challenging, and at the end you feel very satisfied because you know you are achieving something very different from the martial art, the Kung Fu action film before, because it is something so authentic, all performed by actors themselves. There's no CGI, there's no tricks, there's no wire, there's nothing against gravities. And every move is strictly consistent with the school that they came from. I think that's challenging part of staging all these action scenes in this film. The problem is I'm not that disciplined, because for a martial artist, almost like a concert pianist, you have to practice at least 8 hours a day, which is something that is beyond me, I think. But given the time that I spend meeting these people, looking at demonstrations, I can tell if this is a right move or this is a not right move. Because a good martial artist is always balanced. Their movement is perfect, it's very elegant. It's very deadly, of course, but it's very elegant when you look at it. It's almost like a ballet.
Was mein Vater mich lehrte, war nicht die Technik, sondern der Gedanke, der dahinter stand. Es war die glücklichste Zeit meines Lebens.